Introducing first, at a total combined weight of 565 pounds, Caleb Konley, Zane Riley, they are Revolt! And their opponents, they were coming to the ring by their manager, Jim Sherbin. At a total combined weight of 450 pounds, TC Read, Mike Monroe, they are tag!
Contest as Tech returns against the debuting team of Zane Riley and Caleb Konley, Revolt.
It's a pretty imposing team, I gotta tell you. Their entrance plus their look is pretty intimidating.
Absolutely, and we've got, you know, Caleb Conley's been here before. He's put on dynamite matches against people like Gangrel, the guy that's challenging for the title tonight.
Absolutely.
And I gotta say, he's a very, very impressive performer. Zane Riley, a newcomer here, but he's torn it up all up and down the East Coast. And I'm very excited to see what they bring here to Team Tech.
Probably punches and kicks.
More than likely, I've gotta say. Maybe a moonsault or two.
Absolutely.
Oh. Oh.
And now a little bit of
technical wrestling.
Whoa.
TC Reed, the technical one.
Actually named the team after him.
Yeah, I gotta
according
say.
According to my notes.
I would hope so.
Wrestling!
All right.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, big arm drag from TC. Another one. Holds on with the arm bar.
Jim Chabert, very happy with this.
Absolutely, Tech, the hometown heroes here, showing it big for their hometown crowd. Oh, Conley's got the hair.
You can tell, Jim. You can tell a difference. That was Jim Schmidt's happy pound on the ring.
There, it's a very distinct difference.
Yeah, there's a cadence to it. Turning into headlock here by Konley.
TC looking to square up his hips, trying to prevent himself from getting knocked over.
Oh.
Hold on. Oh. Tie up the leg, tie up the arms.
Flips
through. TC really showing out here for the hometown crowd. Grabs the chin lock to slow Konley down. Gets the tag to Mike Monroe.
Here comes the big man.
Big suplex. Konley down. Mike on top. One, two. Oh, almost. Tech firmly in control of the newcomers here. Showing their veteranship of Ronin Pro Wrestling.
They've been a tag team for years and years.
The tag team stalwarts, they've taken on all comers from the Luchas all the way to Revolt.
They've taken them aerial warriors, grounded pounders. They've seen it all.
Now they're here to take on the two-man revolution.
They're gonna kill them!
Oh, big hip toss.
Get out of the ring! Control
them! Oh, here comes the bigger man.
Oh! TC Reed cutting him off. Oh!
Referee Mark having a hard time controlling all this action.
Yeah, there's a lot of mayhem happening right now, I gotta say. TC getting Lucha Pass, drop down, up and over. Oh! Zane Riley out of nowhere, a roadblock in the road to victory for TC Reed and Mike Monroe. Uh-oh. Looks like Mike might be next. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. backing him up. Oh! Big clothesline and a big crossbody. The tandem teamwork here in Revolt.
Still not enough to put away Tech as Trevor kicks out of it.
No, but you can see that it definitely took a toll on both men. TC goes under. Rolls him up. Two. Almost. Tech almost steals that one.
We are back to Trevor and Caleb going at it.
TC looking to regain his bearings after getting a cross bodied across the back by Zane Riley.
It's a hard thing to recover from right there.
Most definitely. And with the speed that these two teams are moving, it's hard to keep up.
Big man Mike Monroe now in the ring with Caleb, slowing things down with a little bit of pounding.
Oh, body shot. Oh. I think Mike Monroe might just be jealous of Caleb's abs.
I think we are all jealous of Caleb's abs. I see.
Caleb fired up with some chops.
Break to the eyes by Monroe slows it down. You know, they walk that great line.
They do. Hot, they're cold, they're yes and they're no.
It's
they're in, they're out, they're up, they're down, you know?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here comes the big man, Zane.
Oh! Zane knocking both these guys right off their feet.
Big knees there to Mike Monroe. Zane now lifting up TC.
And down. Up. And down. Up. And down. I told you we'd see a moonsault.
Impressive display of strength by Zane Riley.
TC Read up. Off the ropes. Oh, no. Thumb in the bum. Thumb in the bum.
It's over.
That's ever happened in a Ronin ring. And we have that beast here.
They say the smell fuels him.
Like one of those ancient rituals. The ancient berserker barbarians.
And now you can hear the Jim Chabert. This is the frustrated pounding on the ring from Jim Chabert.
Oh, it's definitely ringing in now. Look at him. Stretching out, getting ready.
All right.
Jim Chabert is ready to fight.
TC is so out of it, he almost reached out.
Oh, single leg right to the jaw. Not enough to put TC down, though. Oh, crucifix. Referee Mark almost struggling to keep up. These guys are so back and forth.
Here comes Zane now. And it has just been all Revolt for the past few minutes.
Oh, right to the ribs. Big headbutt. Oh, TC's head bouncing off the ropes there.
Riley now going after TC.
TC looking to fight him off.
He's doing whatever he can, but at this point, I just don't know how much TC has left.
Yeah, it's been a constant onslaught. Oh, TC fired back. This could be an opening he's been looking for to get that tag of Mike Monroe.
Going to Monroe, but Zane cuts him off there with a nice kick to the head by Caleb Konley.
Quite short-lived. Big spinning splash, tags in Zane. Showing some absolute dexterity as he tosses himself over that top rope. There we go. Zane Riley showing up big time. Looking for the upset win here over Tech.
Mike Monroe breaking out what was probably going to be a three count there as Revolt just continues to dominate Tech Squad.
Mike not having it. TC is in dire straits here. He needs to get that tag. Revolt definitely proving that they belong here in the Ronin Tag Team Division without a doubt. might be one of the staunchest competitors, that we've seen here against Tech.
Yep.
And we've seen them take on Joey Ryan and Candace. We've seen them take on the LWO. We've seen them take on all sorts of comers, but this might be the toughest one so far.
This onslaught here by Revolt.
Oh! Oh! Passing him in. Oh! Rolls through. TC, no. Monkey flip. Oh! Right into Zane Riley. TC Reed struggling to get back to that corner now.
This is the only chance he's going to get. He's got to find that strength in him.
Mike Monroe surveying the damage done.
Caleb and Zane are starting to get to their feet. It's now or never for TC Reed.
He's struggling. He's going for it.
There's the reach out.
Mike Monroe. Mike is in. Ducks Caleb into Zane Riley. Into Caleb. Oh. Oh, reverse STO. Fire it through. Oh, hook. Pump handle over his head, tossing Caleb like a small child. I've seen him toss small children. Oh.
Oh, and now a battle of the big men right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, laying in with that elbow. Oh.
Stalemate of strength right now between these two.
Double cross body. Both big men down. Leaving Caleb and TC to pick up the pieces. Whoop, ducks the roundhouse. Spin through. Oh! Oh! Jumping roundhouse crescent kick. And all the men are down. This is absolute chaos.
This is an amazing match by both competitors right now. Both teams simply amazing.
Vocal support for Tech here, representing the hometown heroes. Uh-oh. Caleb laying in with forearms. Oh. He's up, looking for Tech support. Oh, there it is. One, two, oh. Zane Riley barely able to break up that count. Pushing Mike Monroe right off of Caleb. Unloading all that frustration. Oh! Alas, it was all for naught. Oh! Oh, Mike Monroe going up top. Oh! Uh-oh.
Oh, what has Zane got going?